Entertainment Crew. It's me here, the FanJ Crew, back with another music video reaction for you all. And, well, it sort of is and sort of isn't. What we've got for you today, tonight, depending on wherever you are in the world, is, well, Miyako. This is her channel, and as promised, as I said beforehand, that when she releases the second part, we will check it out together. And she released the second part just the other day. So, we're a little late to the party, but hey, better late than never, right? And we love Miyako. She's incredible. I mean, how can you not love Miyako? She's just so good, right? At what she does, you know, she's absolutely amazing. And, the music that she can do, she's so musically gifted, and all this stuff that she does is just absolutely amazing. I mean, she plays drums. She plays bass. I think we've seen her play bass. She can sing. She can basically do it all. And now she can do, like, a lot of the tech stuff as well, right? That doesn't surprise me at all. It's Miyako. She basically can do anything. She's incredible. I mean, she's, like, one of my favorite guitarists, obviously. I mean, come on. She's amazing. But, yeah, so this is Miyako's how to create my heavy metal demo part 2. We've reacted to the first one already, and that was just absolutely amazing. I mean, she's such an amazing, person, first of all. She's incredible. And I heard that Love Bites, yes, Love Bites is actually doing more U.S. tours. I saw some, there were some other dates that they added, so let me know in the comments down below. Are you going to go and see them? Because, oh my goodness, that'd be crazy good. I'm hoping that Love Bites makes their way to Canada. I know I went and saw Hanabi A, absolutely amazing concert. Those ladies are phenomenal too. One of my favorite bands, absolutely. But yeah, I'm really hoping that Love Bites comes down to Canada, because man, that would just be absolutely amazing to see them live. Oh, they're gonna, apparently, I don't know, is it Seattle? I don't know, there's a few other ones as well. Yeah, let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, and then they're obviously going to the UK, which is just amazing. But yeah, this is just Miyako. And her YouTube channel, I mean, she is just amazing. So, and again, thank you all for the amazing support. You've been absolutely amazing. So, arigato. And let's check this out together. This is a bit of a long one. So, you know, sit back, relax, grab something to eat and drink, and let's check this out together. This is Miyako, How to Create My Heavy Metal Demo Part 2. Now, we've seen the first one, this is part 2, so let's get it, let's go, my crew, ladies and gentlemen, let's check this out. Here we go, Miyako, part 2.
Hi, this is Miyako, thank you for watching. ということで、今日は、Miyako 流、ヘビーメタルのデモ作りパート2になっております。今回パート2ということで、前回パート1ではワンコーラスだけラフに作ったんですが、パート2ではイントロからアウトロまで一旦フルコーラスで作ってみようねっていう感じになっております。ということで早速フルコーラス作っていきましょう。
はい、じゃあ早速進めていきましょう。で、前回 A、B イントロ、2A、B、C と言ったので、まあ、C の後は、まあ、普通に考えて B イントロに行くかなと思うので、B イントロ。
goodness, like I said before, just how incredible is she, right? Miyako is just amazing what she does. Oh, she's so good. And I gotta find out how I can get a mouse like that. Those mouse that she's got is really cool. I've seen a lot, like, I think Bandmaid also has a mouse like that as well. I gotta look into that to see if I can find one. Those things are so cool. I gotta see where I can get me a mouse like that. And I'm looking at her her guitars back there. I think you've mentioned to me in the comments down below too what they are, and especially her bass. I know you've mentioned to me as well. But I mean, she is just, oh yeah, she's a gifted lady for sure, and she's just so cool as well. I mean, oh man, Miyako is amazing.
転調するので、 いつものお決まりっちゃお決まりなんですけど、感想で ABC があるっていうのがねいつもあるので、ギターソロがだいたい長くなりますね。まあそんな要領で作りますかね。ならではのね、こうコード進行を入れてみたので、それになぞらえてまたギター入れていきます。
She's just, thank goodness.Okay, as she's skipping forward, I was saying that, oh my goodness, how amazing is she, right? Oh, she's just absolutely amazing, and she's just, I'm watching her adding bits and pieces, and then she's gonna make it a whole, and then, man, she makes it look so easy. It's easy to her, obviously, but for some people, you can learn it, obviously, but it might take a bit of time to learn it, but, oh, man, what she does is just, yeah, she's a music genius for sure. All right.
ソロの後は A に戻るな。 A に戻りますね。アウトどうしようね。
I was trying to see what kind of bass. I think you've mentioned to me. I'll have to go back and see what kind of bass she's using. Oh my goodness. I mean, that's such a probably expensive bass, too. But man, oh, so good. And she makes it look so easy, right? But just, you know, years and years of practice and dedication and just keep going. And look at her now, right? She's just absolutely amazing. Oh, she's so good.
クルーのデモなので。ギターソロがあるのでギターソロを入れていきたいんですけど、いつもこの段階ではギターソロはギターレックしてません。めちゃくちゃ頑張ってギターソロも考えて、どうやって聞かした時に、うん、微妙みたいなさ反応だった時にメンタルやられちゃうから、ギターソロは後でミディキーボードで適当にこんな感じのギターソロじゃないって雰囲気だけを入れます。ですが、次だけちゃんと考えとこうかな。
It sounds familiar.
雑いんですけど、まあ、わざって聞くとね、そんな雑く聞こえてないよって人いるかもしれないですけど、結構 ソロで聞くとヤバめな気してるんで。あ、でもいいんです。デモなんで。レコーディングの時にしっかり弾けばいいんです。まあちょっとだけね、ソロなんで、ディレイをね、入れときましょう。はい。じゃあ、ほんと適当に仮に、ギターソロ。もうほんとに鍵盤でね、ピロピロピロピロって、ここがギターソロなんだよって、メンバーとかスタッフに分かってもらうためだけのものなので、そんなに作り込みません。適当に。なんですけど、いいんです。ギターソロはアレンジ編の時に作り込むので、はい、一旦ここが時間短縮のためにも一旦ここは適当に弾いたギターソロで大丈夫です。で、できたかな。じゃあライン取りして、今回フルでこれがどんな風になったのか聞いてもらおうかな。ちょっと本当にね、プレイがね、荒いところもあってちょっと恥ずかしいんですけど、まあそこは多めに見て、雰囲気こんな風にできたよっていうのをお伝えればいいです。じゃあ聞いてください。
First of all, Miyako, do not feel embarrassed at all. Half of the stuff you're doing, I don't even know what you're doing, but it's just absolutely amazing. So, I mean, it's incredible what she does, right? I mean, oh, so good. So don't feel embarrassed at all. You're just an incredible, incredible guitarist, music, genius, you know, just absolutely amazing. Oh, you're so good.And yeah, I mean, she's just incredible. Oh man, I need to see them live. I know I think they put out more Love Bites tour dates. So yeah, man, they need to come here too.
かな。じゃあ、ライン取りして、今回フルでこれがどんな風になったのか聞いてもらおう。かな。ちょっとね、本当にね、プレイがね、荒いところもあってちょっと恥ずかしいんですけど、まあそこは多めに見て、雰囲気こんな風にできたよっていうのをお伝えればいいです。じゃあ聞いてください。
Man, absolutely amazing.
はい、ということでこんな風にいつもフルコーラス作っております。いや大変ですね。そう、大変なのいつも。だからギターソロをね、針で作っときゃいけないっていうのもあるし、ツインの、ツインがある曲に関してはいつもこうやって、まあ、仮ではあるんですけど、ツインも撮ったりするので、やっぱ少し時間かかるので、まあ、1時間半ぐらいの作業量かなと思います。まあ、サクサクいって1時間半なんでね、全然うまくいかない時も全然いっぱいあります。では、こんな感じでフルコーラスがかっこいいねってなったら、次、パート3では、いよいよアレンジ編になります。まあ今ね、ほんとドラムもバーって張っただけで、特にひねりも何もないので、まあドラムの、そういうフレーズの変えていったりとか、まあちょっとここをコード無理悪くないって言ったところを少し変えていくとか、まあ本当にいろんなところですね、ちょこまか、アレンジしていく段階になります。一体この曲がどこまでかっこよくなるか、今後ご期待ください。じゃあ今日はここまで見ていただいてありがとうございます。この動画が良かったよって人は、高評価ボタンとチャンネル登録忘れずによろしくお願いします。動画の感想も書いていただけると嬉しいです。じゃあここまで見ていただいてありがとうございました。Thank you for watching. バイバイ。
And we'll leave it at that. I mean, oh man, like, I'm not even gonna make my screen bigger because, I mean, look at Miyako was just...Yeah, you, if you know, you know. She's just, yeah. But anyways, I mean, Miyako is just incredible. And, you know, just like I said from we discovered Love Bite, it's just how incredible she is. She's just a musical genius, I mean, obviously. I mean, and man, so good. So yes, let's help her. And again, she doesn't have to, you know, apologize for not uploading as much.On her channel, because we know she's busy with Love Bites, she has a family to look after, you know, she's a mom, so forth and so on, so she, you know, she's really busy, so she doesn't have to apologize for not uploading all the time, so we understand, but we will support Miyako. She's just amazing, she's so good. Now, I wonder if any of the other Love Bites members have YouTube channels. If they do, let us know in the comments down below.And if anybody can play those drum parts, Haruna, little big engine, she can play that, play those drum parts easily. She's an amazing drummer. And yeah, and again, let me know, are you going to go see Love Bites this year? Let us know in the comments down below. And if you're there, Yellow, go to Canada, please, because we need to see them live. I mean, they're such an amazing band, and Miyako's an amazing guitarist, andYeah, oh man, and these ladies are just super, super cool and just lots of fun. And thank you again for all the amazing support. Y'all have been absolutely amazing. Arigato. And we're going to check out some, well, we're going to do our, tomorrow is what, Friday? Yeah, yeah, tomorrow's Friday, so we will do our Friday night with Baby Metal Night tomorrow. And then Saturday, we're going to check out some more Bright Deer.As well, and yeah, our good friend here on YouTube, Kenji, wants us to check out. I think it's a different song by them, so we'll check that out as well. And yeah, thank you again for all the amazing support. And like always, all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and rock out.